someone living in a non-Islamic country, how they can protect their eyes? Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And those Muslims who are living into the foreign countries, like a non-Islamic countries, for them to protect their eyes. For example, if they are walking on a beach, they might see a girl in a bikini and the panties, if she is walking around, and the eyes will naturally see that. But how to protect your eyes? According to the hadith, when you have a one gaze, you know she's walking like that, or even she's not wearing a panty or the bra, but she is in a full clothing. But even according to the hadith, when there's a wear mahram, when there's a non-mahram is walking around, when you see a non-mahram opposite sex, you lower your gaze and just ignore it. It's a similar case is how to protect your, how, that's how you protect your eyes. And the second gaze, if you look at that, that consider as the vision of that is called the side of a zina, or the zina of eyes, that you look at it. Because at the first case, you just look at naturally and you know there's a woman walking around. But if you look at back again to the same woman, so that's something called the zina of eyes. So that's how you protect it. When you see something is walking around, just ignore it and you put your lower your gaze and you just keep walking.